The Adventures of Augie March is a novel by Saul Bellow, following the life of Augie March, a poor Jewish boy from Chicago in this America. The story takes Augie from hard times trying to make ends meet to the heights of adventure and success. Through this coming-of-age tale, Bellow offers an exploration of issues of identity, love, ambition and faith.